we did what we set out to do. We became winners. We became champions. And that's not something that is just for this season. This will endure forever. Congratulations to this team. But I will say, I've spent a lot of time imagining, what if we had gotten 2 more weeks to go to NC2As? This whole thing had never happened. I spent a lot of time imagining. All right, so looks like we got a good one today. Get in and get a break, get started. All right, Small, you got this? All right. All right. Brick by brick.
Yeah, Dad's been acting a little different recently. He just kind of wanders off in the middle of the day. And we were worried, so we found out he just came here and he was coaching people, but there was no one to coach. So he was just getting these really random splits, like 30 seconds and then 48 and then 20, which would never make sense. I think he's losing it.
Forget the walls there. Like, we're gonna just legs. Okay, that's like, those are some pretty big feet. But you guys know what I'm talking about? Anyway, you're gonna create a line, sink it to the bottom.
I'm a little bit worried about Dad because I'm afraid he's going insane.
Dad woke me up this morning telling me that I shouldn't be mouth breathing, I should be nose breathing. I don't even live at home.
We're not worried about him. I mean, we're not. He's gonna be fine. He's great. Cause I think he's dealing with it by cooking a lot, and so, you know, the boys are just, they eat a lot, but I mean, 10 meals a day is really, I mean, we're not worried. Again, I just wanna say he's going to be fine. He's gonna make it. It's just a tough period for him, so we're not worried.
Caution! Caution! Sick of caution!
Dad'll get on me about my posture. Not that I'm slouching, but that I'm in the backstroke posture instead of the butterfly posture.
Does that work? Because you'll be at the bottom. Let's start at the bottom and go to the top. Okay, and that's your, just do that for a 400. Okay, ready, go.
He's been trying to find an outlet for coaching. And so I was running a few days ago and near our house, he pulls up in the car blasting Eye of the Tiger and just started yelling, kick, kick, feet. I was running. I didn't know what he was talking about. I'm worried.